Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
For the next 2 hours?
Get used to it.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Yeah, Danny, you're making me hot.
I knew it. I got that Latin heat you can't resist. Come here, boy. Oh, shit!
Come on, Vince.
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window? It's a prison bus, asshole. The window.
Hey, Justin.
That shit ain't
see
right,
that guy
man.
In the beat-up
that
truck?
Shit ain't right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway. Better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
Telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. Gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
there
about
you were,
this.
Guys.
He's gonna have your motherfucking jobs when he hears
I'm
about
really
this.
I'm really missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed
nerve,
at you.
Man.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up.
I thought you took
there.
The stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
You should have been a man about it.
I can't believe I'm getting my moralistic shit kicked in by a couple of criminals. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How'd it all work anyway?
It was like a pyramid scheme.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
How much did you make off with anyway?
Enough.
So like a couple hundred K?
A little over 100 million.
God damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
I killed some assholes.
Whoa. Damn.
He's not lying. Are you?
And how do you know?
Ed's serious.
Damn, man.
How'd they get you?
Cops caught up to me before I ditched the gun.
You gotta be kidding me. This is cruel, man, you're bad luck, Vince. Punishment, man. Bad luck, Vince. That's not bad.
You, man.
What do you think,
Shut
Justin?
The fuck up.
What the fuck are you gonna do about
fuck you?
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
What the hell is going on back
Crabtree,
there?
Knock it off.
Hey, get in there, man.
Sit down, goddammit.
Hey, let him go, man.
David Crabtree, don't make me come back.
He's gonna kill him, Vince.
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We gotta get in there.
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Motherfucker. Vince, you're the tough guy here. We gotta get in there, right?
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
You can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit.
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
last
time, goddammit.
You gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there and break that shit up.
Come on, man.
Come on, boy. Get back there.
Okay, asshole. Let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit!
He's gonna kill that boy!
Crabtree? Last
what
warning!
What are you waiting for?
Don't just let him go, goddammit!
What the fuck was that?
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? Goddammit, boy! Answer me back
that
there!
That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He made a move or you don't know? Which one?
The asshole had it coming.
How did he have this coming?
He's,
Fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Oh, don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Okay, calm down. Take it easy.
Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince, it's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
You're not going anywhere!
Fuck that! Get this bus moving! Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
You're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna...
Holy shit!
Jesus! Oh my god! Hey! You need to call someone! You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus! What the hell, man?
Back up!
Fuck!
I can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna hit.
Shit! What do you think, Vince?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
Right, man. Yeah.
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think it fell on it. It's underneath.
Ah, oh, fuck me. Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
Hurry up. Shoot this asshole, Vince.
Do it.
It, man.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
Damn it.
We could maybe get out through the front of the bus if that cage door is unlocked. If we can get out of these chains.
We should just wait for help.
How are we gonna get out of here?
do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
go.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking
foot in. You, man.
We gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah, save the shells.
Yeah! Whoa, whoa, watch it!
It could work!
Fish, the window!
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way! Can't we just... shoot off the chains?
No way! Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's
well,
foot?
What do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off!
Vince, what the fuck?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Sorry, buddy.
No, you can't! Vince, I have a family. Please.
Oh!
Shit! Still attached.
Get! Do it!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just...
hurry up, Eddie! Here, man. Shoot! Dude, take... get him, man!
That look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. Can't see a damn thing out here.
Crashing into a cow ain't gonna help anything, man.
Oh, shit! I should watch out for cows. Cows! Why didn't I think of that? When's the last time you saw a cow, dude?
Okay, Bad example, but you could still hit something, man.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
Dude, you are covered in that guy's blood.
I know, Wyatt. My shirt is soaked. It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything?
Did you mean to pull the trigger?
I don't know. I was so keyed up, I just... Damn it. Look, Wyatt, all I know is those guys had me all jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway. About time.
I will punch your eyes. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Is that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
I know. All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Why is it that you never had a girlfriend again? Oh, right. Forgot there was more than one reason.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Remember when TJ got high and tried to put a pancake in the CD player?
No.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her? And she told me that she was 5, I think. Her dad took her to the circus sideshow. We walked around for a while.
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay.
Shit!
Ah! Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
Didn't look human, alive, whatever.
Really? Seriously? I mean, seriously? Look me in the eyes and say that.
You heard me, Eddie.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not. Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't pay for sex drunk, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do? What do you mean, what do? We go out there. Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Fine. I'll go. Give me the gun.
Dude, I'm the one who got us into this. I'm the one who hit him. Should be me going.
Then why did you ask which one of us should go?
Oh, sorry. Next time I get into this exact crazy fucking situation, I'll figure out how I feel before I talk. Okay. Well, shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Are you fucking serious?
No. Come on. Sitting here is making me nervous.
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Shit. All right, all right. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Scissors? Who fucking picked scissors?
Looks like it's me.
Back in the car!
No fucking way, man! What if it was you?
Eddie!
You see something?
Do you see anything out there?
I can't see a goddamn thing.
Eddie!
What's happening?
Hurry up, man!
Dude, leave me the fuck alone, alright? This is my speed.
Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot!
Hey, Wyatt, I ate paint when I was a kid. Die.
Shit, where the hell did they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world. There you are, you piece of shits. Why didn't he just leave them in the ignition?
Come here, you little bastard!
Got like 60 miles left, I think. Ain't shit. 63 miles to go. Hey, you getting up? Good. Should probably hurry. Shit, shit, shit.
I see you cuddling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro.
That's gross, kid. Although I ain't gonna judge what you do with any dead body. However you get your kicks, you know? Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't.
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Not in a gang. Fucking racist, man.
Hey, now, I ain't no racist. I just call them like I see them. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever. Fine. Fuck. See if I give a shit.
You take me to Statesboro? I'm trying to get to my gran's house.
Fuck, she liked to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Here you go.
Good shit, ain't it? Hell of a kick, but it takes the edge off. You'll get used to it.
Actually, I think that's it for me. I'm good.
Alright, fine.
You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? You must have been with a crew.
Me tail back where you come from?
Maybe drop you off, do a double back. Sure, yeah. I mean, I'll tell you about who I was with.
Don't leave out any juicy deets, alright?
Okay, there was 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time. He...
Let it out, Paco.
Just... We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang! They'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What'd you give her?
Strong 6.
Just tell me something about her. How was the rat?
Give me a little something. Just a taste.
Russ, I'm doing you a service here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on.
All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
The fuck?
Huh. Scale of 1 to 10.
What do you think?
Slamming before she's dropped, right?
Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Oh,
if you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Help me, Russ!
10, okay? Hey, psycho!
That bullet's in the glove there.
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
I...
Oh shit! Go! Get out! Boss! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
You got bullets this time?
Don't think about it. Just run. I'll keep his fucking head down.
Good hustle. What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
All right. What are we gonna do?
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance.
Come on, down!
See? Easy. Now we know where he is and we can fucking get him.
All right, yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down. Just keep pushing! Shit! Push! End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Yeah. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you want to go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same. Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Damn it, Russ! What's the goddamn hold? Come on! Are you serious? All right, Russ, you got me with my balls out. That's good. Good one, kid. This is your moment, Russell! Big Russ! Oh, come on, Russell, cut the shit! Give me that. Let's do this.
Good! Now what?
You get over there and we should be good. Go!
You saved my life.
Whatever. We got more work to do. See if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right? Come on. Watch out for that. What's the problem?
Is it still dangerous?
Probably. Just get over here. Feel like a big man now? Let's go. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. All right. We're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Oh, I sneak up. Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Shut up.
Mask? What's he talking about?
Fuck if I know. He's crazy.
Have you been here before?
Russell, don't you start. You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here! Please leave us alone!
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
Why?
All right. Look at all this shit. See? Worth dodging some bullets?
What the-
Relax. You're my boy, Russell. Things are gonna be A-okay.
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
Can I control this snake, or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well...
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Both?
Both. The whole point of the game is to choose.
But they're both such attractive options.
Yeah, you got me there. Okay. How about... Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... You were...
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Oh, shut up. What are you, my sponsor?
I'm the best you got.
God help me.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
What are you saying?
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee!
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
It's private.
Private?
Confidential?
Confidential, I see. And what was the topic of this confidential board meeting?
Lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What? I go fishing all the time. Caught you, didn't I?
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your girlfriend, but we gotta get moving.
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee? Dee, did you hear me?
What's in the bag, Dee?
I told you, it's a surprise.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag...
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think, or you don't know?
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go, every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
You're gonna draw every dead thing for miles around.
Goddamn middle of nowhere place.
I did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening to you.
Not to blaspheme.
I can't believe you are still...
Oh, forget the both of you. I'm leaving.
Don't leave, please. We can sort this out.
Oh, Lord, give me strength.
We'll straighten this out. We will. Right, Dee? We can solve this out. We just need to get somewhere else.
Oh, now you agree with me.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
It's always later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Stop going so fast!
see a damn thing out here. Anybody got anything?
God damn it.
Shit. Where are you? Dev, you see something?
Where the hell?
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here. Mama, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon. Bonnie.
Why?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me. I should
it's
never
dark out here.
Trusted you. Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
You're gonna be fine, Dee. You're gonna be fine.
Liar. You did this. For him.
I... No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
Mary, you wanted him, didn't think you had the stones.
There is something between us, but that don't mean I wanted this, I swear to God.
You fucking junkie.
Spread out, it can't be far.
Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you?
I thought you would...
What do you mean, Bonnie? What was that you just said?
I said it was me that did this. I did it. Me.
You did this? You did this to my Dee?
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Leland.
Bonnie.
Back this way!
Oh,
no! You're going...
Which way?
There!
I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here. This way.
We can't stay here forever.
I think I saw something over here.
It went this way! What the hell are you doing?
She's gonna die for this thing. I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
Wait.
Michelle, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Uh-uh. I don't want you messing with those unless we're in danger, okay? I'll take care of those later.
Fine.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing. Eesh, these knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list. Did you ever find out what happened there?
Remember the dead ones Roman found when we first got here? This is where they were. Might have been just sitting in here for months, who knows?
They were both shot, but not in the head. Maybe whoever shot them didn't know about that yet.
How we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec. The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
Hey, Becca. Think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh, yeah. Then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work. God, what I wouldn't give for a cup of coffee in the morning. This hasn't worked in a long time. Still can't believe Clive got this thing working. So much nicer than having to eat raw food all the time. Smells good. we thought to bottle our water before it ran out. Ooh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now.
I don't miss going on raids for this stuff.
Oh, you scared me!
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
It's disgusting.
Can't disagree with you there. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
It's better than the alternative. I'd rather she have a shorter, happy experience in this world than one full of fear and death and horror. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Again.
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
I'm sorry. It's just the watchdogs. I guess they found a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while, you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Was it the old man or the old woman? They're both kind of gross. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog than those old people anyway.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Let's mat them. It's okay to be there.
Jeez.
Largum.
My God. Largum. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
What did he take?
Food, medicine, whatever he could get his hands on.
Usual stuff. I couldn't get any other information out of him. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck in.
It's the second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him, and they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his
way.
What
if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
Boyd's right. We should just let him go.
Why?
Look at the poor bastard. We've all done the same thing trying to survive. We don't have to be responsible for him, but we can give him some food and let him take his own
chances.
It's
not about his chances, it's about ours. What's to stop him from coming back? And armed next time?
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boyd, we don't need any more people here. And look at him. How is he gonna...
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
Are you judging him based on race?
Of course not. But come on.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. We stole their boat from that teenage kid at gunpoint. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. We all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Jesus Christ, are you serious? Roman's right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
Killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food. Three or four cans. Just as a gesture of good faith. And get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today. And if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
I should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Eka, are you sneaking out again? Don't let anyone else know about that spot. Just in case.
In case of what?
In case something happens and we need to get out of here in a hurry. We've got to always be prepared.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
Open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Give us a minute.
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
I don't know. Probably not good, though.
Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back. How come no one's watering these? Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing, and then trying to escape.
Oh my God. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out. Roman?
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
You know what we do.
What happened?
Caught her trying to escape.
Maybe she wasn't. Maybe she just wanted to get outside these walls for a while. Ever since the incident, you've made this place feel, I don't know, oppressive.
We've made it safe. She was definitely trying to escape. She had most of our ammo and medicine with her. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. But we did. It was wrong. And now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
Let's talk to her first. See if we can talk some sense into her.
No. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. We give her a second chance. She might not try to leave so quietly. You got your gun?
In the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my God. The hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
She's just scared. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk about it?
No, I don't. Just want to get it over with.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
That does. You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
Shell, it's time.
I don't ever want to put you in danger. If that means this is what we have to become, then it is what it is.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. Here, we want to keep it that way.
Of course. So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can. We should probably
split up into two parties. You got it. Hey! Don't shoot!
Fitz! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because you have to tell the truth all the time doesn't mean everyone else does.
If I didn't trust people, I'd be dead. I know that for sure. People can care about you if you let them.
Like Leland cared when he let you run off alone?
That's enough, Becca. Guys, look. If I learned one thing from Danny, it's that we have to stick together and protect ourselves.
What? That guy was an asshole. You should be happy he got killed before Shell and Becca joined us.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Quiet.
Look, we need people, plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Shell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place... makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were gonna defend it. No, fuck this. She's crazy. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
You clearly outnumber me. If you wanted to overpower me, you could. Hell, I'll even go along as your hostage until you feel safe. No one is gonna hurt you.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
And I'll do it. Because I know when you guys see this place, you'll change your minds. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
Yeah, I have to.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. But is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
We have people of all ages in our colony. Teenagers, whole families. It's a chance to reconnect with people the way you used to.
That's not true. I believe Rebecca. Look at her. This is not someone who's been struggling the way we have. It makes sense.
Can you promise my sister will be safe?
She'll be as safe as she was before all this happened.
Shell, this might sound stupid, but I think I actually want to go.
Okay. If it means that much to you.
I'm glad you feel that way. We're not gonna be out this way again for a long time.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
I give you my word.